What's your name?
Stephen Hunter.
Stephen Hunter, come here.
My name's Stephen Hunter, I'm 41 years old. I come from Lismahago, a small village outside Lanark, and I'm a house husband. Hiya. Being a house husband is getting up, obviously, making breakfast, seeing to the dogs, seeing to the chickens. Then I might just kick back, have a couple of white wine spritzers. But there was always something missing, and this is the thing that's missing. It's the thing I've wanted since I was a child. And it's
you just want to give this a go and
I
see how
I just want
it
to shine and really, yeah, that's it.
Good luck, on you go.
Thank you, Karen. My fire's rising, and I'm going to give it everything I've got, and then some.
Hello,
Glasgow.
Do you want to introduce yourself?
My name's Stephen Hunter.
Okay.
I'm 41 years old.
So where would you see your career path in the next 3 or 4 years if this worked out?
Well, Tina Turner did it when she was in her 40s, and she's a huge inspiration to me. So I believe that you're never, ever too late to live the dream.
Okay, good. What's the song?
Disco Inferno.
Ah. Oh. Okay, the stage and the moment is all yours.
Oh, okay, thank you.
Is he good?
I reckon he sounds a bit like the guy at Hot okay. Chocolate with his own twist.
Ooh.
I did not know they'd be dancing.
Sorry.
Are you going to sing?
Yeah, it's just about to start.
I'm enjoying it.
2 seconds, I'm going to start, I
all
promise.
Okay. I thought you were just going to dance. Can we start again?
I will sing, I promise.
Let's start again, okay.
Okay, sorry. It's got a long answer, it's not my fault.
Okay. Start again.
Don't let it put you off.
From the top.
To my surprise, 100 stories high, people can lose ya, getting down on the roof, I tell ya, folks screaming, out of control, it was so entertaining, when the boogie started to explode, I heard somebody say burn. Disco Inferno, burn that mother down, y'all. Disco Inferno, yeah, burn that mother down. Up above my head, I hear music that makes me know.
Thank you very much. Jerry, what do you think?
Stephen, I really loved it. I thought you were entertaining.
Thank you so much.
You had a mixture of vulnerability, but you know, a bit of a diva in there. I think you've got great potential.
Thank you.
Really good.
Thank you.
Girl.
What a fantastic way to kick off the next series of X Factor. Do you know what it was for me? Your eyes are twinkling.
It's like you've
come to life up there.
I did.
And when you're having fun, we have fun, and I really enjoyed it.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
Look, Stephen, I'm going to be honest with you. When we had the little chat beforehand, the horrific start, the terrible dancing. No. Taking all that to one side, I think you do have a really good voice. But I think the whole little boy lost routine has got to kind of go now because you're not 16.
No, it's gone. 16 stone, not 16 years old.
Probably more.
Louis, yes or no?
Stephen, I think people will like you, and I'm going to say yes.
I like you, I'm saying yes.
Thank you,
Jane. I'm going to give you a third big sparkly yes.
And I'm going to add to that, you've got four yeses.
Oh, thank you, Simon. Thank you so much.
It means absolutely everything. It's so wonderful to have those judges, all of them say yes to me.
I think he's a great personality.
Yeah, he's fantastic.
Good energy.
Yeah, yeah. A great way to start off.
I feel amazing. I can't believe I get through it. It's just out of this world.